You know, we came out, and I think the excitement of the moment got us a little bit early. It was kind of like, wow, what team is this? It was just chaos at the beginning of the game. And there was some of that throughout, but early on, we just were erratic and kind of, you know, so we threw like 7 passes down the guy's feet for no good reason. You know, we settled in a bit though and found some goals. And I think did a really good job playing our zone. You know, most of the goals came in transition and on man up, on zone. I think did a great job against them. I forget what the question was you asked me at the beginning of this point. My mind's all over the place. But
you know, you came out strong in the start of the second half. You know, what's your message there?
At halftime, I told them that the only thing that matters to me is that they come out and fight. You know, when someone kicks you in the face, you can either roll over and let them beat the hell out of you, or you can try to fight. You know, the game could go one of two ways. We were going to fight clean, and we were going to fight like men, but we had to come out and fight. We run one midfielder, you know, so the guys are exhausted, and they kept fighting. You know, but every time Curly would get another goal and get it back to like 6, we'd scrap back and get it closer. So that was the message at halftime. You know, we talked about a few things, X's and O's wise, but it really was about fighting. You know, just continuing to fight that faith. If we fight for 4 quarters, and we're supposed to win the game, we'll win it.
Talk about your senior class, what they meant to this team.
Yeah, it's an awesome group. You know, they top to bottom, they do a fantastic job. They eat a lot of minutes for us on the field, but a different.